Welcome back to my channel, guys. Today's video is this right here. This a butterfly look. Mad cute. I'm crying glitter. But it's so cute. It's literally so freaking cute. It came out so nice. I'm so proud of how it came out. So if you want to see how this came about, then keep on watching. I haven't straightened my hair in forever. And look at how much it's lightened. It's crazy. It literally looks blonde. If you're wondering why I have this on my head, it's because I'm laying my baby hairs. And for me dyeing my hair so much in the summer, I have broken hair, and you can kind of see it right here. This is broken hair, guys. Like, do you see this? When I had my money pieces and I was bleaching my money pieces like twice a month, I think, and it broke my hair off. So yeah, I don't want to think about it. I'll cry. We're just gonna hop right into this. For Halloween, I wanted to be a butterfly or like a fairy, and my sister had a totally different idea. She wants to do like Nightmare Before Christmas, so as whatever, we're gonna do that. But if I wasn't doing that and I was doing like my own thing, I would do like a butterfly, like cute little bodysuit. I'd get the wings, like fairy wings or butterfly wings, and then I would do like a butterfly look on my face. So the look that I would do if I was being like a butterfly fairy is what I'm gonna do now. I'm gonna attempt to do it right now because I keep seeing it and it just looks so pretty, and I'm obsessed with butterflies. So let's get into it. And I'm gonna just speed through doing my face because you guys know how I do my base. Nothing new, nothing has changed. My eyebrows are already done. I just put on some moisturizer, my favorite.
I swear I feel a hair.
I feel a hair on me. This is the base. The base is done. I'm gonna start with the eyes, and I'm gonna show you guys some reference pictures that I'm going to be basing this look off. So yeah, I don't know how this is gonna come out. I'm like so nervous. I haven't worked with color in like forever. I'm not sure what I want to do. My shirt right now is pink, and I grabbed some palettes with like, you know, some color in it. So let's see what I come up with. I'm gonna go on with the Huda palette, little neon one. I'm gonna start off with like this middle shade, probably this shade and this shade in my crease. I'm just gonna keep building this orange. I'm just gonna keep building this until why can't I speak? I'm just gonna keep building this damn freaking orange until I like the way it looks. Okay, I have no idea where I'm going with this. Like, literally, this is not. I did not plan this out. I literally just saw this look and I was just like, ooh, I want to do that. So that's what I'm doing. I'm gonna go in
I'm all over the place.
I'm gonna go in with this pink. And I'm gonna start putting this in my crease too, but lower. Now, I was thinking about doing like a cut crease, but I kind of want this to be like blown out. I'm gonna go in with this palette, and I'm gonna go in with like the purple shades. Like this, I'm gonna go in with this one first. It has like a pink undertone to it. So I'm gonna take this shade, and this shade I kind of want to be a little more precise with, depending on how well it shows up. Actually, I want it in a specific place. You guys can't really see that much, but I'm gonna mix it. I'm gonna mix that shade, Tail Feather, with the purple and this one. Okay, that's a little bit better. This is making a lot of fallout. I mean, I'm not that mad at it because I am gonna be dragging these colors pretty far down, but yeah, mad fallout. Okay, now for the lid. I think I want to do blue glitter and purple glitter for the lid. I just don't know if I should add some blue in my crease. There's some blues in this palette. Maybe I'll mix these two, and I'll mix the blue in this palette. Oh man, I don't know if I should do this. Oh, I don't know. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna do it on the bottom. On the bottom. I'm gonna put this on the bottom. And kind of like into my inner corner. Because I wanna take this blue right there and the sparkly one in this palette. I'm gonna take both those, and I'm gonna start off with the light one from the James Charles palette, and I'm gonna put it right there. Gonna come together in the end. I know it will. I'm gonna add a little bit of powder, like right underneath here. So I'm gonna go in with that really pretty blue in the Makeup Revolution palette. And I'm going to, okay, so my boyfriend ended up calling, which cut the camera off because I record on my phone, and this is what happened while I was on the phone with him. So I added some purple and I added more glitter. Let me just get close. Can you see? I added purple and I added some glitter in my cut crease. And I'm gonna go back in with this Fenty diamond bomb, whatever it's called. And I'm gonna take this tiny, teeny little brush, and I'm just gonna put some of this. And I'm basically just gonna take all the colors that are on my lid and put it under my eye. I know, it looks crazy. It looks crazy right now, but I'm telling you guys, it's gonna look good. I don't know if I'm telling myself that just to make myself feel better, or if it really is just gonna look better once I'm like completely done. So we'll see. Okay, so now time for the part that I'm most scared for. And that's, where's my eyeliner? Creating this butterfly. I'm super scared. I'm so nervous. Oh, I could do this. Okay. I have a reference photo that I'm looking at, and now I just have to bring it into my crease. And now I'm just gonna do the other eye off camera. Hopefully it comes out somewhat similar. And if it don't, Okay, y'all. My boyfriend called me again. I swear. Sometimes he be calling at the wrong time. I did the other eye. The other eye didn't come out like exactly like this one. This one definitely came out better, in my opinion, than this eye, but it's still cute. Now, I think I want to put white or some type of color in my waterline. Oh, my nose is running. I swear, whenever I do my makeup, my nose always runs. I'm gonna put white. Did I want to put white? Yeah, you know what? It's fine. Or actually, maybe I'll put like this green color. Okay, so I put that in there. Now, on the reference picture, there's like little dots on the black, and I don't have like a white liquidy type of like thing like that. So I do have glitter though. My nose keeps running. But I do have like glitters, so I think I'm gonna just like take the glitter and maybe like do dots or something. I don't know, because that's all your girl got is glitter. So I'm gonna take this one by Stilla, and it's the shade Mythical. I kind of want to put this. I'm gonna leave that there for right now. I don't know. I know I want to put something down there. I shouldn't have made that dot. I don't know what I was thinking. I should have thought before I acted. So we're just gonna leave that for now. But I'm gonna take this little brush, and I put this on the back of my hand. I'm gonna pick it up, and I'm just gonna make some dots on this black. That's so pretty. Ooh, I'm so happy I did this. Too much. Abort. Oh my god. Okay. This is coming out like really pretty. I'm gonna add I don't know if I like that I did that, but it's there. Now I'm thinking, what if I kind of make it look like teardrops? Like I'm crying glitter. I'm gonna add a little bit more blush to my cheeks. I'm gonna add this right here to my cheeks. I'm just gonna use my finger and just, you know, sprinkle it on there. This is it. I'm just gonna throw on some lashes and do my lipstick and take my hair down. All right, I think my lashes are on and I think my eyes are good. I'm gonna put some lower. Mascara.
No, you can't.
Hi, handsome.
His fever broke, mommy.
Do I look pretty?
Look at mommy.
I look pretty? Huh? Do I look pretty? Can I kiss? Give me a kiss. No? Okay. Bye.
He's being so good.
Bye.
He's eating banana bread.
Ooh, you're eating banana bread. Oh my god, guys. Like, honestly, came out, like, really pretty. Like, I'm honestly so proud of myself. Like, it came out so fucking pretty. What is this? That's just like, this lip liner is like the same color as my lips, so that's fine. Lip liner and some lip gloss. Ugh, too much. I have stuff all up in my baby hairs. Don't look at my armpits because they're not shaved. It came out so pretty. If you see flashing lights, it's because I'm watching Bob's Burgers. And yeah, Bob's Burgers is just on in the background. It's my favorite show. But it came out super pretty. Like, I'm honestly really happy with the way it came out. I just wish I was really being a butterfly for Halloween. But I'm not. So yeah, guys, this is the finished look. It came out so pretty. Like, I love the way it came out. I love the way it came out. Like, the glitter and the colors. I'm living for it. I'm living for it. Thank you so much for watching this look. And I will see you in my next video. next one.